Good morning, students of class 10. Let's talk about our history. We'll study history. Making of a global world. We are studying 3.5. India and the Great Depression. In our previous class, we have talked about Great Depression, its causes and its effects. It had a wide effect around the world. Devastating effect around the world. India and the Great Depression. Let's talk about. There are 7 points I have written over here. Number one, if we look at the impact, if we go through the impact of the depression on India, what effect it had on India, we realize, we can see how integrated, how interlinked the global economy at that time it had become. How much the world economy had been interlinked, connected, because each and every country was doing, was engaged in importing and exporting their goods. Manufactured goods were exported, and poorer countries, they were exporting agricultural products and so many things. The world economy was interlinked. And at this time, at that time, Great Depression took place, and it had a number of effects all around the world. That's why. Because the world, the countries had been connected. They had been connected through trade. Number two, the crisis in one part of the world, the crisis. What was the crisis? The Great Depression. The crisis in one part of the world was quickly relayed. It was quickly passed on, relayed to other parts, affecting lives, economies, and societies worldwide, around the world. If some event takes place in one area or in one part of the world, it was quickly passed on to other countries. Like wildfire, it spreads very, very quickly. So, affecting lives, economies, and the societies around the world. And that event was the Great Depression. The Great Depression had an effect all around the world. The poorer countries, depending on agricultural products, were the worst hit. In 19th century, during 19th century we talk about, India had become an exporter of agricultural products. Agricultural produce. India used to export agricultural products such as food grains, tea, jute, rubber, indigo, spices. These are all agricultural products. And India used to import manufactured goods such as machineries, finished products from other countries. So import-export was there in India. So the big farmers, they produce for the world market. And importer India used to import manufactured goods, machineries, medicines, clothes. What happened then? Number four, the depression quickly affected Indian trade. The depression quickly affected Indian trade because Indian goods were not sold in the international market. Because all the countries were suffering from economic crisis. The Indian goods were stuck in the world market. So, Indian trade was affected. Export of food grains, export of agricultural products declined as prices crashed around the world. Prices crashed, came down. Wheat prices in India fell by 50%. In India, the wheat prices decreased by 50%. And the farmers, big farmers, landlords, and they were at a loss. Peasants, the village people, farmers, peasants and big farmers suffered more than the urban dwellers. How? In urban areas, people, they do service, they have business, they have other parts, other activities to earn money. But in the villages, in the rural areas, people, they do farming, except farming, nothing else was there. So through farming, they used to earn money and livelihood. Big farmers, they used to produce for the world market. Once the depression set in, now naturally the prices fell down and their produce could not be sold in the world market. It was stuck. So peasants and farmers suffered more than the urban dwellers. Urban dwellers, they were earning money through rents, through services. And as the prices fell down, they really enjoyed. They purchased everything very cheap. But the farmers and peasants, they suffered so much. They invested so much money to produce, and while selling, the prices came down. They could not sell. It was a huge loss for them. Agricultural prices fell sharply, but the government refused to reduce the tax. Another problem arose for the farmers and peasants. As the agricultural prices fell down, the government refused to reduce the tax. The tax, they have to pay the same amount like before. So how would they pay the tax in this way? When the prices fell down or crashed, they were unable to pay the taxes. So at this point, whatever they had saved the money, whatever they have kept in their houses as gold, silver, they began to sell those things. They began to sell their properties to pay the tax because they had no money. So peasants producing for the world market were the worst hit. They were the worst sufferers because they grew for the world market in huge quantity, and now their food grains were stopped and it was not sold. Even if they tried to sell it, it was so cheap, the prices were so low, they even could not get the prices which they have invested. The investment were more, but the income was very, very low. So they were the loss sufferers. They had a very big loss. So we'll continue in our next class about this, India and the Great Depression, or the effect of depression towards India. So we'll continue in our next lesson, next class. Thank you for watching the video. Stay safe and do your work regularly. So that's all for today.